Your antaryamin is your antaryamin. His or her antaryamin is his or her antaryamin. Like your dress is tailor-made for you, custom-made. Your antaryamin is custom-made for you. But all antaryamins are networked. They communicate with each other. Suppose you are a little late to the airport. Your antaryamin would get in touch with the antaryamin of the pilot or somebody and somehow see to it that the flight is delayed. I'll give you an example which will make things clear to you. Many years ago, there was a big gathering of people, and one man came and said, I was in need of some money, and Bhagwan sent me the money. Another man stood up and said, your Bhagwan did not send that money, I sent that money. The man in need of money was praying to Santriyana, saying, Bhagwan, please give me money, nobody is going to help me. In another part of the city, Bhagwan appeared to a very wealthy man, gave him this man's address and told, please send this man so much money. That man did not know me. Being very rich, he thought he'll have some fun. He called his secretary and told him, please send this money. Months later, a friend of him told him, I'm going to a spiritual meeting, why don't you come? Seeing the Srimurti, he realized was the same person had come to him in his dream. So the antaryamin got activated in the rich man's dream and made him do the act of sending the money. That is, so all antaryamins are networked.